was his own rod. He had paid the $1,000 boat fee. Now it's someone else's. Seeing the time being wasted, his companions told Jay to give up, but Jai was obsessed. He didn't move a muscle as he grabbed the rod. Whitehair's brothers warned him to return the rod to Whitehair, or else he would return the fishing fee. Instead, Jia pulled out a dagger and warned them not to talk. If he let the fish get away, he would kill everyone on the boat. The two brothers thought Jai was a madman, so they went back to their cabin. Now there was no one left to influence them. Jai had to fight the big fish. He's all tense. He held the rod with all his might. After 5 hours of this, the fish has finally run out of steam. Next is the final step.